Did you ever in your life worry about getting cash in your emergency? Most probably the answer is yes. We face emergency need in our day-to-day life and we don't have cash at that very moment. For solvent people, banks are offering different types of credit scheme including credit card. In a country like Bangladesh, where number of credit card holders is below a million, the situation is even worse. With a population of more than 160 million, it means almost none has access to emergency credit facility. Here comes Shosti, the mobile credit card for the unbanked mass of the society. Shosti is a mobile-based emergency credit facility. It utilizes the power of mobile technology for transaction entry, data transmission, and integrates with mobile banking networks for cash out. Out of a population of 160 million, 115 million people own mobile. Almost every house in the society has a mobile connection. In Shosti, this mobile number becomes user's credit card. Once a person having a mobile number is registered with Shosti system, she becomes a potential Shosti user. Currently, Shosti is being implemented with the members of selected microfinance institution in the country. Asking for money using Shosti is simple. Shosti user sends credit request SMS to a dedicated Shosti number. System validates the request and sends the confirmation message to the sender's mobile. Now, Shosti user can withdraw cash from any cash points which include banks branches, cash agents or ATM booths. Shosti credit is available at any time and from any place in Bangladesh. Users can also interact with the system by shooting simple SMS. Like cash withdrawal, Shosti loan repayment is also very simple. User can repay her dues through field officer's mobile apps. Here, Shosti user gives cash to field officer and field officer enters the transaction in her Shosti apps. Transaction is recorded online and user receives loan repayment confirmation instantly. Field officer does not need any further transaction entry. She can also check total collections of the day on her Shosti mobile apps. This reduces stationery cost, saves field officer time and brings transparency in the process. Shosti, the mobile credit card, has already brought smiles to its beneficiaries in the project areas. It eliminated dependency on the greedy money lenders who charge interest as high as 200 to 500%. It is simple, instant, and handy. As users receive instant SMS notification, it brings confidence about loan repayment. Around 21 million people depend on MFI credit system in Bangladesh. All MFIs still depend on existing manual process of record keeping. This existing system creates fraud, engages additional human time and effort, and requires extra operational expense. Shosti Classic is all about automated credit and savings management solution for an MFI. Here, user's mobile phone becomes her identity and all transactions are automated, instant, and reports are readily available. It is complete and secured mobile-based IT solutions for MFI. All transactions are fully automated. Instant SMS confirmation boosts confidence of the MFI member. It saves field officers time and increases her efficiency. It ensures transparency in cash transaction, thus reduces scopes of fraud. It reduces MFI overhead cost and ensure better fund management. It has the potential of reducing cost in the system and transfer the benefits to the end users, that is the society. MFIs are working for the social development and poverty emancipation in Bangladesh. Shosti is the part of this process. shows that if synchronized properly, it has potential of reducing cost of borrowing to the end users, bringing more transparency and efficiency in the process, and creating more smiles in the society.